biggest star on the Las Vegas Strip is Celine Dion. After a five-year sold-out run at Caesars Palace, she's back with the biggest, most lavish show in Vegas. It includes a 31-piece orchestra and band, seven wardrobe changes, and a slew of special effects. And Brianna and Aaron are getting the chance to do something the average tourist never could do. Get backstage.
This is our opening costume right here. There we go.
Oh, that looks like a cute outfit.
I held the dress she's going to wear tonight.
Just give me a...
We stood where she's going to stand tonight.
Thank you, Las Vegas!
But all of that is nothing compared to Bert's biggest secret.
She's going to be coming in a matter of seconds. We're going to get to hang out with her before her show starts and before we put you guys in your seats.
I'm shaky. We love her. We love her music. I got tears in my eyes.
Any questions you want to ask?
Did she see the movie Titanic?
No,
you let him ask his question. That is maybe the best question I've ever heard.
Hi,
how you doing? I'm Bert.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
These are my travelers.
Brianna.
How are you? So you're winners?
Yes.
You just won. What did they win exactly?
I found them on the street. I was yelling, who wants a vacation?
So you're hanging on the streets?
I was hanging on the streets. I already like her a lot. We were hanging on the streets. And I was seeing who wants a vacation, and they said they would. And they skipped out on their her cousin's wedding to come to vacation with me in Vegas.
That's amazing.
I can't believe you guys shocked me again.
Yeah, and it's fantastic. She is freaking out.
When you got a meet and greet with one of the biggest stars in the world, it's easy to get overwhelmed. Luckily, Celine's got a sense of humor.
Did you see the movie Titanic?
Take two. Ask me another question. Yes, I did.
Did you cry?
I did.
Oh, we're all criers. Listen,
and me, are you surprised?
Scale of 1 to 10, I'm still like a 26.
That was by far the best thing of this whole vacation, was meeting her.
Thank you so much. It was so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Hope you have a wonderful night tonight.
Thank you.
Good. Ciao.
Thank you.
Travel safe.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
And they'll be watching the show from the best seats in the house.
I've never been so excited to see somebody. This is so awesome.
It's almost like Santa Claus keeps coming, and it just keeps getting better and better.
Glad we said yes when Bert asked if we wanted to take a vacation.